You plug in your trusty USB drive, only to be greeted with an error message or a complete lack of recognition. Are you looking for ways to recover corrupted files from USB drive? Then you've come to the right place. Hey everyone, welcome back to 4DDIG. Typically, unsafe ejections, unexpected power outages, physical damage, and viruses on your USB can cause file corruption on your USB drive. Luckily, if it isn't physically damaged, the files stored inside have a good chance of being recovered. So, without further words, let's go. Method 1. Recover corrupted files from USB using recovery tool. The easiest way is try to use the 4DDIG data recovery tool, which can recover 1,000 types of files, such as photos, videos, documents, and audio. Check out the download link in the description if you're interested. Once installed 4DDIG data recovery, open it. Now find your USB drive, scan and select the files types you want to recover. Hit Scan Selected File Types option. 4DDIG will initiate recovery, which may take a while, especially when there are many files involved. Please be patient, everything will be all right soon. During the process, you can see many files are showing on the list. You can switch file type modes in the upper left corner. If you like, you can preview the files showing on the list. Here we try to recover several pictures and video files. Once you selected, hit Recover option. Choose a folder to place these files and hit Recover. Boom, your corrupted files are back soon. You can see my photos and videos are showing on my PC now. I can open it without any problem, and none of my files are corrupted anymore. Go try it. Method 2, apply CMD to recover corrupted files from USB. This method will use the command prompt to run a command line to fix your corrupted USB. Right-click the Start menu and search CMD. Run as administrator. Once the command prompt window pops out, type chkdsk/x/f. Then enter your USB drive letter. Mine is F. You can replace F with your USB drive letter and then hit Enter key. Now your PC will start finding the error and corrupt files to fix them. Think the command prompt is too complicated? No worries, Windows has a disk check tool that helps fix the file system's errors in your USB drive. Open this PC window and find your USB drive and right-click it. Choose the Properties option, then switch to Tool tab and click Check option under Error Checking. Click the Scan and Repair Drive option, and then your PC will start to scan the error on your USB and repairing it if it can. Hopefully, PC can fix the error for you. If it can't, follow the next method. Method 4, recover corrupted files by file history. Go to Control Panel, System and Security, File History. If you have file history enabled, it might have backed up your USB drive. Then you just click Restore Personal Files and browse for the desired files from your USB drive. But unfortunately, I didn't turn it on here. So I still recommend you use the method 1. Okay, that's it. We hope this video was helpful to you. If you enjoyed it, please consider subscribing. See you guys next time.